bags will be transferred over to your next flight, so you will not need to pick them up at baggage claim. Once again, for the passengers connecting on to Salt Lake City, your bags will be transferred over to your next flight.
advise the following gate change. Frontier Airlines, flight 1699, with service to Orange County, will now depart from gate D11 at 12:19 p.m. Thank you.
Throughout the cabin inside all lavatories. Quickly pull down on the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and adjust the fit by pulling on the elastic tabs. Make sure to adjust your mask first before assisting a child or others. Although oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. In the event of a water evacuation, remove the life vest under your seat when instructed to do so by a crew member. Pull the red strap to open the container, remove the pouch, pull the tab to one side to remove the vest. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and insert the end into the buckle. Pull the strap to tight. Once outside the aircraft, pull down sharply on the red tab, or blow into the red tube near your shoulder to inflate the vest. The vest is equipped with a water-activated light. The location and use of life vests for small children may be found in the safety information card. An additional life raft is located in the overhead vent. Location instructions for use of this additional life raft may be found in the safety information card. Also in the safety information card, you'll find instructions for use of the escape lines. Escape lines are designed to assist customers evacuating through a window exit while on the aircraft wing during a water evacuation. They're located in marked overhead vents in the mid-cabin. For everyone's safety and comfort, federal regulations require all customers to comply with posted placards and lighted signs throughout the cabin as well as crew member instructions. Friendly reminder that smoking is not permitted on any Frontier flight, including use of vape pens and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, and destroying a lavatory smoke detector. Flight attendants are now passing through the cabin to conduct our final safety checks before takeoff. Please let us know if you have questions about the information covered or safety briefing.
prepare for takeoff. crew, welcome to Orange County. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until we are parked at the gate and the fastened seatbelt sign is turned off. Cell phones may now be used, however, laptop computers and other large electronics must remain stowed. Once we arrive at the gate, please use caution when opening overhead bins to prevent injury as items may have shifted during landing. For questions regarding ground transportation, baggage claim, Frontier Customer Service representative will meet this flight upon arrival at the gate and will be happy to assist you. For those customers needing special assistance, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the majority of the customers exit the aircraft, as this will allow us to better assist you. For those customers who live in the Santa Ana, Orange County area, welcome home, and for those who are just visiting, we wish you a pleasant stay. On behalf of your crew and everyone on Team Frontier, thanks for traveling with us today. Please be sure to visit flyfrontier.com the next time you plan to get our lowest fares done right. And just a gentle reminder, folks, make sure you are checking in that seat back pocket for any items that you might have left behind. Once you step off the jet bridge, you would not be allowed to return to retrieve those forgotten items. Anything left at the jet bridge in Las Vegas will be here in Orange County Jet Bridge. Please allow passengers to deplane on the right while you're waiting for your items to your left. Thanks again today, and welcome again to Orange County. Have a wonderful Valentine's Day, folks.